Warning. The following video contains scenes and language is not suitable for younger audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
This is ATF Agent Kelly. Does anyone read me?
Kelly, this is Lapon.
Lapon! Thank God. I was ambushed by two militia members. They knocked me out and tied me up. I'm on their property, but I'm not sure where.
Don't worry. I'll find you.
Data.
What satellite? Just leave us alone.
Wrong answer.
How do you feel, Mr.?
It's Floyd. I'm a little woozy, but I'll get by.
Listen, Floyd. Oakton's dead, and his family's in danger. I'm here to get them out. Do you know where they are?
They were at the house earlier, but if Dusty's as smart as I think, he's probably taking Debbie to the bunkers.
Great. How do I get there?
There's a duct way over in the corner. It'll take you to the warehouse. You should be able to find your way from there.
I need your help. I'm looking for data that your group stole from a downed satellite.
I think Floyd said he hid it in a deer head. I knew that thing would be trouble. Please, just get it out of here.
Hey, my brother and I caught one of your agents snooping around the camp.
You found Agent Kelly? Is he okay? Where can I find him?
We just roughed him up a bit and stashed him under the stairs near the well right before we were captured.
Right. Get the hell out of here while you still can.
Guzman, what the hell happened here?
Brown was dead when I arrived, sir.
I think we have a rogue agent on our hands. Kill any unfamiliar faces. Have you located the satellite data?
It's not in this warehouse. I suspect it's somewhere in the south compound.
Lieutenant Quinn is at the south compound right now. Rendezvous with him and find that data. I'll stay here and keep this area secure. Send Kennedy and Zani here for backup.
Yes, sir!
Logan, come in. This is Lapon.
I read you.
I found Silvers. What should I do?
Take the homing beacon I gave to you and find a way to plant it on Silvers. You need to be quiet, though. Don't tip him off. Can you do it?
Consider it done.
Steincross, have you found the data yet?
Not yet, sir. I'm interrogating one of Oakton's captains now. I'll report back. Out.
Steincross! Pinecrest. Investigation going.
Not good, sir. Ronell accidentally killed a hostage.
Unbelievable. I don't care what you have to do. Just give me that data. Silver's out.
This is Agent Quinn, sir. We have a visual on Debbie and Dusty Oakton. They're headed into the bunker.
Get that bunker surrounded. I'll be right there.
Silver's is bugged.
Good work. I'm reading a strong signal. Now get the hell out of there while you still can.
I'm not done yet.
All right. Out.
There, kneel on the floor if you want to live. Who are you? Why are you trying to kill us all?
I'm with the ATF. I'm not here to kill you. I'm just trying to get Oakton's family out of here alive.
George, she must be the one who saved Uriah and Peter near the warehouse.
Sorry, ma'am. We'll follow you out. Give them three targets instead of one.
Let's go.
Stay behind us and back us up. Ready, George?
In 3, 2, 1. Get back! Who the hell are you?
I'm ATF. I'm here to help. Earl Oakton is dead, and his family is in danger. I need to get to them.
Well, you're a little late. They're being held in that building, and we can't get by these snipers.
I can take care of the snipers.
We're with you, then. There's two on the roof, one in the balcony. Thank you. three. Abel, go left. I'll go right. You back us up. One, two, three.
Where's Oakton's family?
Well, that Dusty's a smart kid. He took his mom into the bunker and pulled that dirty mattress over the entrance to hide their escape.